was thinking of actually putting an actual hacksaw blade in there, but I thought I'd be accused of using non-standard Meccano parts. So unfortunately you can't actually see it sawing, but that's how it would work.